Yeah. Questions. 3, 2, 1, go. Yay. No, there's no cutscene skip. You can't skip the intros of bosses unless you've already died to them, and I think it only happens for the first two bosses. It's just like, there's a whole lot of little small quality of life things we can have done to make this less of a pain in the ass. Come on, I can stop mashing. I got it set up so that on the recording, my voice shouldn't show up, which is great, in case anyone starts talking complete bollocks. I wish there was a way to not have chat show up on the recording, because there might be some weird things where chat will respond to something happening. People just be wondering, what the fuck is that there? There's no point healing, because when you hit the first fountain, you'll get your health back. Come with all healing. There's another unskippable cutscene. Another shitty thing is when you come into a new region and it does the text on screen thing like Dark Souls, you can't move. You're just glued into position. Put the armor on because it's free and upgrade your stats. Maybe if you didn't have it on, you died to the first boss in one hit, which would be bad. As someone who hasn't played this game, Richpel, what do you think of it? Oh, it looks like it plays like shit. Looks like it smells bad and doesn't wash. Looks like it watches anime. So here you're glued in place anyway, but you still can't move when this text comes up. They just have to let you know where you are. Because if you moved, you might have missed the text on screen. Oh, what, as someone who hasn't played the game, what do you think of it? Like, do you think it looks good? Do you think it is intriguing? Do you think it's doing anything new? Questions. Thoughts on this? There you go. Thing you play. Get with the dodging here. Cool, they all grouped up nicely. Seems like it's been dragging. Gameplay didn't seem too exciting. I don't like the animation anymore. You change your mind on that. Bosses look like nothing. They're forgettable in the way that I, at the end of the game, I was like, what were these bosses again? Who did I face? But when I go back through them, it's like, some are cool, like the triple ghost ladies. Something in the animations that was like, oh, they're just doing this shortcut gimmick that makes everything looks like shit, like sort of once you notice it, you can't unsee it kind of thing. Right, I missed the Solemn Flake split. This guy coughs this thing out. keep trying to hit the right keys and fucking it up. No. Yeah, if you get the full down, oh my god, grabbing every fucking ledge. Ooh, also. Oh. Well, that could have been better. True. Let's give all the peasants do suck. Hit this just in case. What? For fuck's sake. That's true. Dog. Nice slide. Oh god, I might die. Up 2 points, that's shit. Galeria makes me feel like an easy shortcut for them rather than good artistic decision. They've got like these little cinematic camera like traces here, as opposed to just using the player camera but shifting it over to them, and they don't do it with any other boss as far as I've noticed. It's like, have we made a good first impression? Yes, now let's never do it again. Ah, you little shit. Movement speed up drastically. Runs away like a big bitch. Dive kick, shitty dive kick. Yeah, that's a phase 2 exclusive, the 4th hit. Oh no. Should've rolled away or jumped. Yeah, there's some stuff I could be doing better if I had a lot more experience in the game. Like, when he does the drag along the floor, or the dashing attack, I should roll away from it so they end up close to where he actually stops. You have to waste this, otherwise the door won't open. It's stupid. But hey, this game's full of stupid things. Really dumb thing here in this place. The name hits right at the very end. And you can't move. I'm glued here. I tried to roll just before I touched the ground that appears. That's not a thing I can do to skip that. Touch this, yeah. Don't really need to level right now. I just wanted the heals back, is all. Ugh. Ah, fuck's sake. Get hit in there, full of ass. My stamina just went down the toilet. Okay. Didn't get up back into the spikes. Did I get cut by the sword or the arrow? To the right, slightly. Yeah, there's quite a lot of downtime. Like, considering this game's gone, like, longer than the Super Skellamania speedrun. It's like one thing. It feels like one thing's happened in this game so far. A boss and some combat encounters. Just to get the energy rush, one charge. So I've got splits for combat rooms, force combat rooms now, throughout later in the game. Just not that one for whatever reason. You don't need that. Fountain. Spider Lady heals you. There's only two forced encounters with this lady throughout the game. Drew out the game? During and throughout. Drew out. Really intelligent words coming out of my mouth. I'm religion king. Got a copyright there. Some guy. I thought I'd just be rolling straight in. If you don't want to say the one button. Welp! I failed to avoid the second bite and the third bite, and I'm fully aware that you need to delay a little bit for the third one, yet that didn't seem to work. Roll away, yeah. Do you take more damage if you fuck up a roll? Well, room for improvement already. Okay. I tried. Whoops. Big damage. Whoops. Did I like instantly get out of the slam damage thing? Okay. Ugh, well that sucks. Two deaths already. They were quick ones though. And they are all from the bites, the trio of bites. And you gotta wait around for this asshole to talk. Yeah? It's weird how they animate you picking stuff off the floor, but not opening chests. Like one was too much for them. From 660 health to 1100 health. Nearly doubled our health. Alright, combat room 1. I'll throw a punch, you fucking pansy. How do you slip off, you fucking muppet? Oh my god, the state of this dude. No, don't whip out that ship weapon. Alright, we are not going up and collecting the thing this time. No, fuck off. Hold right. Yeah, stamina's coming back awfully quickly, so all that's safer. Your stamina doesn't go back up when you're picking shit off the floor. Why? Why not? That would have been alright. Get off your ass, there you go. Time to heal. Oh yeah, guy in the way. Three heals, yep, cool. No reason to go back down. Like this boss, I enjoyed them, but I don't really remember them too much. It's like a dormant memory more than anything. Oh yeah, there's a shortcut to take there. Wait, yeah, I need to die up here, so let's change the shit afterwards. Ugh. Gross. Shameful. Awful. Bad. Not good. Yeah, Banjo-Kazooie language, basically. I'm glued to the ground because I can't read these three words quick enough. Rooms like this where you can just run through all the enemies. Is that why Metal Unit was done the way it was done? You know, like, you have to kill everyone before you can go on, because then you'd just be dashing through everyone and zipping along the place? Like, wow, this game's dumb. Yeah, when you jump against these suicide guys, they tend to blow up at, like, really incorrect ranges. It's kind of puzzling. Yeah, I forgot they explode. Duh. Tactical. Oh, jeez, okay. I know you can punch him to death in one hit, but... Rune gets stuck in every room of the Metroidvania. Okay. Blitzed.
Hey, Bubba, what's up?
Yeah, sometimes you can get before even spawns those hunchback guys. I just feel like a lot of the unique abilities really aren't worth too much thought. Apart from obvious ones like Mark of Death, which, you know, help a lot. Finish Stranger Things up to the current point. So you'd be part of the zeitgeist with all the other top blokes. Oh, a little too late there. That's fine, there's no reason to use the level 4 there. Hold on. There's a mini fountain coming up, so we'll end up restoring that. Zeitgeist, yeah, just like what's popular at the minute.
Is that German?
You have to come this way to open up a door on the right, and then you've got to go around this way to the right to open up a door to the boss. It's needlessly wonky. It's like we went into the mouth of a beast and we're in their belly, but someone's constructed all this, these doors and platforms and shit. It's weird. I think you can get a damage boost to the right there if you fuck up, which, you know, benefit. They don't hurt too much. Simply observed it. Cast a sideways glance, a popular thing. You know how it is. So you can usually beat these guys up like separately. Oh yeah, can't just stand in front of them. Okay, cool, and got to level 2 here. Nice. So when he comes out of stun, drop the level 4 on him. Hold up. Huh? Oh, I've already done that then. I'm gonna try a new strat here where I switch to the old sword in the second half when he spawns all the little assholes on the floor, because they keep stunning out my attacks and I just want a big sword to cut them down. We put the sword on earlier in the game for the first boss. Yeah, that's like a you should have rolled away kind of thing. Oh, it's one of these things. I could just tee off. Yeah, it's here. Keep going. Phase change? Yeah, that's it. Get fucked. Oh, too close. I thought I'd be at the side of it.
Heal.
Yeah, all this shit, this starts appearing. Yeah, I feel it's just best to tank this shit. That wasn't as nearly as annoying as last time we tried to get through this guy, where we were just standing on top of those small little guys. Don't need it, just a hammer we're not gonna use. And the amount you sell weapons for at this point, less than like 500, is not worth giving the faintest shit about. There's space in your inventory for like an extra brand and an extra gift, but you'd have to go too far out of your way. I mean, you can go a little bit out of your way to get the piercing slash to the one to the left here, but it's really not that useful. Ting! Exit should be a thing. Now you switch on the lift because you can still menu on the lift. This is a combo of Harvest Moon and Animal Crossing. We'll combine into one. Stardew Valley? No, that already came out. Harvest Moon and Animal Crossing. Can't be talking about Ooblets, right? That is technically an early access on EGS. But it's not recent. It's not like it's still pumping when I was playing it. I like how the light comes through the door before the door's even slid down. And by like, I don't really mean like, I'm being semi-sarcastic. I've seen like a, you know, product placement for it on Steam. Haven't really taken a look at it. It's the sort of thing at a glance I'm like, nah. Where are my guns? Where's my sci-fi? Too cute for me. Oh, whoops. So I'll rest at the main fountain here, and I will open up the shortcut, so, because I died on the previous run to Sister of Revenants, which is kind of embarrassing. I haven't equipped, Bloodband. I've just realized. Well, I did the previous bosses without it, so maybe it's fine? Oh no. Like, some stuff, like, this looks interesting, but nothing really comes of it. Speaking of sci-fi, you watch some things. Newest emerging technology, blah blah blah, small helicopters like a drone. Lots of drone things. Probably get it first. Of course I'll get it first. Then sci-fi nerds who look in like stuff. I wonder if your stamina comes back. Yeah, there's a small chance I may die to this boss. Having repeated heals sure would have been helpful. No, your stamina doesn't come back. Holy fuck. Like, look at this room, look at this. Oh wow, so elaborate. And there's one guy. Open up the shortcut. Just learn your lesson. Because if you die in this bus, it's like 4 minutes to get back to it. It's more like 2-3 minutes, but the boss itself is more time stacked on top of that. Damn, I didn't know you get stunned at that point. What the fuck? How did you not get hit? They avoided it! The level 4, you little prick! How can you fucking have momentum when throwing a projectile, dude? You can't jump out of a roll. That might be a waste. Oh shit. Oh my god, I slipped off the edge. Heal, 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 heal. That's so bad. Good. Dick. It's so bad. This game is like all the worst parts of the nuance. Like, you roll and you throw a projectile and then you slide off an edge. So yeah, I did have a strat of simply just jumping into the water repeatedly to kill myself to warp back to the fountains, but if you do that, the game just literally softlocks. Like, you'll stop respawning and you won't be able to do save and exit. This is peak stupidity. Yeah, down to abilities, thanks. And since we have to manually come back, we can get to these upgrade materials easily this way. You'd have to, like, ride the elevator up and jump off, but since you're coming back down anyway, just ride the elevator and fall off. Into a room with literally nothing else in it. I guess, just for the sake of the checkpoint. So we could have avoided the one on the way back of drizzling ossuary. Gotta get up, dress, and go to the shops. Damn, getting up at 6:30 p.m. All right, it's a lifestyle choice. Also, getting dressed to go to the shops. Why don't you make the shops come to you and not get dressed? Sucks. I don't know, if you roll off an edge, maybe you shouldn't be allowed to jump mid-air. That would be kind of whack. Floor guy. Oh, I could have jumped there. Right, yeah, there's no telltale shiver or quake to let you know that he's gone back underground yet. Once he's off the screen. Oh, cool, nice flip. Ordering rice and beans off of Amazon? Amazon? Yeah, but who's gonna actually deliver it? Well, then again, it's not like a warm meal, is it? It's just ingredients, rice and beans. Some volume button there. These guys are kind of jerks. I Nice. Maybe just do that immediately. Whoa. I took a little bit of damage there. Oh no. Where the fuck did I go now? Okay, and it's up to the right. The ceiling joke room, if you can figure that out. Don't want to go out my way to get plus three now. I have a feeling that plus four may not have met there. Okay, yeah, not that one. So we've had maybe the plus four Solemn Flakes at the beginning of the run. And then hit this before going. I guess I could have gotten some hits off of him. come on down. Can I punch her in the air? Okay, cool. Gain your stamina when falling, and we'll be falling down here, so this is like an actual good place to just mash roll like an asshole. Mash roll like an asshole! Damn, that's my Dark Souls mistake. Like, we're literally looking at nothing interesting happening when those words are on the screen. This isn't even like a good vista like Drizzling Ossuary is. Ooh, no. Because we're gonna switch out the tire shard there. Okay, no need to use the shield. Kinda wanna hold on for it. Hold on as long as possible. Not just mindlessly throw it. Need to remember to open up the shortcuts in case one thing goes wrong. Whoops. What the fuck? Camera, please! What the fuck? That sucks. just because I was rolling and I can jump. It's not because they hit me down or anything like that. That sucks. Dude, why is this ledge so fucking shitly placed? Time for to break the Jesus. Oh god. Oh no, my thing's gone. Lost my fucking boomerang. Maybe I should start with two punches, and if I see he's not doing the bell, then throw it. It's like you can't cancel into it immediately. That's the shit thing. This is death 3, I think. Oh, there is a shortcut, unfortunately. Remember to send it back down. It worked out well until he summoned one batch of dudes. You get knocked out of everything you do, whether it be healing or random attacks. Like, everyone just stuns you. There's literally bosses later in the game that are easier than this. Because you're not literally being attacked from five ways at once. I've never had a clean split on this. Doesn't help that I don't come into the fight with the shield active, which would help with stunning him. And then once people are out and you don't have it active, it's fucking hopeless. Okay. I just lost my fucking discus. Followed by this guy isn't really, it's not really like, oh, he just went from the worst thing in the game to the best thing of the year. It's like two shit things right next to each other for different reasons. Oh, this tower also sucks. Oh my fucking god. Oh wow. You love it. There you Can you do that again? Oh my god, I died to this dude. Death 4. And it looks like it doesn't even get stunned by the shield, which is like, great. That's fucking shit news. Okay, just stand in the middle then. I tried to roll backwards. Christ, I guess I should have healed more during the first time. For another slow cutscene. Some glitches, it looks like you jump up and like your feet are literally a bit lower, so you roll, which should bring your feet over the platform, and the game's like, no. Amulet, what were you thinking? I like how they're not chilling, they're just standing there, as they always are standing there. Yeah, any words? Any words? Again? No? I got blown up? Wow, I guess just heal during these phase changes. With something so deadly, it barely has a tell. Death 6. I died twice to Brother, twice to Shitshow, once to Speclord, once in this game. He just fucking stands there, dude! Thank you. Did I die again? I fucking was about to hit him and everything. State of me dying to this guy. That was a massive time loss. That feels like it's something inserted in at the very end of the game. The transition between the junction and this place is like nothing. Seen again. What? Nice hitbox, jerk.
Hmm. Oh no.
Wow, I never died there before. And I was trying to heal, they just kept knocking me out of it. I should have gone to higher ground or something. Ugh. Oh, just came out. Something AP. Gotta take a peek at that. I'm just trying to kill these people before this shit go off. Yeah, I really should prioritize the asshole at the top, though. The thing is, I jumped up there and I missed the fucking grab. This isn't gonna, like, look like a 155, I don't think. This guy's ready to attack and I haven't even touched the fucking ground. I like how he just walks away from everything. Cunts. Fucking gun sound happened before the animation played out. Yeah? Just in case one of these assholes nabs me. Just let me know. Okay, cool. Cheers. Maybe I'll come over once I finish this shit run. Thanks for the consideration, Kate. Well, I got my fucking shield. Yeah, she's literally regaining health, isn't she? Yeah, he did. Fucking hell, what pain in the bollocks. Yeah, absolutely prioritize those guys, because I'm pretty sure they're healing pricks. Wow, the range on this prick. Okay, that's a fucking new place to die. Like everyone in the dead wanted to hit me. This run is the shits. This fucking died here? None of the preliminary runs died in this place. What have I done wrong? Is it because I put some points into MP regeneration? Oh my god, can that fucking noise never be heard again? You get stuck in his body, you roll through him, and his shit still hits behind him at like the maximum amount of distance you could have rolled through him. The world's worst ladder detection in the game. Dead. Oh my fucking god. Imagine if your run died to this shit. Like, what fucking level of health am I on here? 2,000. I could be on 41,000 instead. I guess you should switch to the masquerade shit immediately, because it seems like it drives your armor up significantly. I literally rolled away from this attack and then dropped down, and it was apparently too far. I've also gone to the wrong place. Stormy out there. Okay, be safe and stuff of that nature. Now I can go and get the fucking plus six, which would have been helpful, I guess. Well, I know I don't. I know I do. This is plus three. Maybe I could go to plus five and just save the plus six. Like, how drastic is the plus six upgrade? Nice, actually. Wait, where the fuck am I going? Christ, brain farts all over. That's what, 8 deaths in this run? From 331 to 457. Plus 6 adds another 80. Okay. But that adds several rooms where we're lacking plus 5. You've obviously gone the wrong direction yet again. Oops. Well, even if there wasn't any death, there'd be a couple of directional bloopers. So no discus for this guy. Wait, just went fucking through it. You can't hear me. Yeah. What the fuck? What a shit boss. He literally allows himself to get stunned. That's how shit that boss is. Hello? Hello? Chill, bitch. Hey, Ollie. This run's been dog shit. It's been like eight deaths. What? This still might be a PB comically. stupid dragon. These guys suck. Like, it's so weird knowing that you can literally just... Oh, this move is coming up? I'll just stand here and eat the move so I can actually land some fucking damage. Like, I can't think of any move in Souls game that's like that. Like, oh, this giant boss is about to swing on me. Guess I'll stand still and just keep mashing R1. Oh, this guy's about to do his big swingy spears thing? Cool. Like, get some fucking damage. There are. Oh, right, okay. Did you use them in your 0 HP run? Oh, yeah, but some people use poise, don't they? That's like a whole build, isn't it? Not my bag. Oh, I tried doing like an offline recording of that FPS we looked at the other day that looked like it had like 5 FPS. It was better in an offline recording, but you could still see like drops and skips. It was really weird. Some people would say it was acceptable, but it's still like... I didn't even put the fucking brooch on. Hold on, we're at the end of the game and this guy's like fucking nothing. You might hurt your knee slightly. Right, phase one is a formality. Phase two, he might actually hit us. It's like one of, I need to recall, or at least look back at footage and see which attack I need to actually go out of my way to avoid, because it's one that does serious damage. It's like on Apathia, his explosives do shit tons of damage, but everything else is just like, who cares? Back here, pussy. The dive kick is awful. Look at this. He's decimated like half his health bar in 4 seconds. Oh yeah. The game ended. So yeah, I don't know. I'd say like a 1, high 130, low 140. That's probably where the game ends up. NMG, no major glitches in that boring shit.